What's up, everybody? Dirty Frank here, and today is pretty much Halloween once this is uploaded. So happy Halloween, everybody, and tonight we're gonna go over and rank the Halloween masks through all the movies. Oh yeah, well, it's been done before. Yes, it's always been done before, but I had nothing else really to talk about tonight. There's some news out there about some pictures that have been leaked and for the last like 10-15 days, but I don't want to even talk about those until I get a little more context with them, because I have no idea even what to make of them. So we're going to talk about the masks tonight, and I just got 3 masks in the mail from horrormerch.com. Took forever, but whatever, they're in. Get to show those off a little bit tonight to tell you guys. Actually, the 3 masks look like the masks from the movies, so they do a pretty good job with those 3 masks, unlike some of the others, but basically the Trick or Treat Studio masks. But it was from Horror Merch. I got from whatever. Anyways, so sit back, relax, and strap it down. Here we go. We're going to be ranking the Halloween masks. Alright guys, here we go. Ranking Halloween masks. We're gonna go 1 to 11, something, whatever it is. Counting the Rob Zombie ones, because this is all part of the whole fucking deal, and this is what we have to do. So the first mask we're gonna get out of the fucking way is the best mask. I wanna start from 1 to the worst, because we need to talk about one less. And it is the original mask, the OG mask. Here we go, boom, boom, boom. The awesome mask, that's what we want to talk about. That is the amazing mask. It is fucking amazing. We don't need to fucking even say there's a better mask. There isn't. It's not even close. Nothing even comes close. There we go. Here we go. Number 2. The second best mask in the franchise is the mask that is the OG mask, but donned by a new person. And Dick Warlock wears it, so it makes it look a little different, and it's been a little weathered. So it was sitting under Deborah Hill's, what was under her bed, and she's a smoker, so it got a yellowish tint, whatever, it's the same fucking mask, it looks awesome, still looks good, definitely the second best mask, there we go. There it is, boom, 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 whatever. A really good mask, awesome mask, yeah, it still looks great. I mean, the night of. It's still a night of. Almost the sequel that is almost, it could be like one movie, which is really sweet. It's like, it really isn't a sequel. It is almost the same movie. I wouldn't even call it a sequel. It is just the night of, so it kind of fits together. So it's awesome. So number 3, I'm going to say the third best mask in the franchise is definitely, without a doubt, 2018. Pretty much took the original mask and weathered it, made it, had it to a point where it was, it still looked, you can still like pick out points of like the original mask, and it was, it's very good. Look at it. It looks awesome. Looks great. I love it. I love it. I think when they present it to him, looks amazing. It is a great mask. Yeah, it looks good. The whole mask looks great. It looks like Michael Myers. It just looks like an aged Michael Myers mask. So there's that. So that's number 3. Number 4. Now, number 4 is, I'm going back and forth in my head right now. I actually have two masks in mind. I haven't put at number 4 yet. They're sitting there. I'm like, what do I want to put there? But I'm thinking I'm going to go with H6. I'm going to go with the Curse of Michael Myers mask at number 4. I really like H6 mask. I do. And they come out with a pretty decent version of this mask It looks a little better on the you know, on the person. I like the H6 mask. I think this is the Trick or Treat Studio mask, but it is a very solid mask to buy for $59.99, whatever the fuck it is. Really good mask. It looks good in the movie. It's creepy. It works. You know, it's like an old man Michael wearing it. You know, number six. We got the number six already. And it's old man Michael. So the other one I was thinking about putting here in number the four spot was Rob Zombie's H1 mask, and I thought I like Rob Zombie's H1 mask. I think when I first saw that on screen, when I watched the movie, I was like, oh shit, that it's close to the original. It looks decent, just bigger, because it's got to fit a bigger man. You know, Tyler Mane is a big man, so it's got to fit a bigger man, so it's a bigger mask. But it looks good, and then they age it well, and it looks good when he pulls it out of the, you know, the floorboards. It's a good-looking mask. I had a little problem, the only reason I think I gave the six the upper hand on that is because it's still part of, my childhood. My Blockbuster renting childhood, so I gave six a little bit, but I like Rob Zombie's mask in H1. So we got that at five. So now we're gonna go to six, and six is tough. Six is gonna have to be probably Halloween Resurrection. Oh, should it be, though? Oh. Yeah, let's give it to Halloween Resurrection. Halloween Resurrection gets it. Halloween Resurrection is a decent mask. But you get the whole Busta Rhymes wearing it at some point, so it looks so weird. But it's got the definitive, cheekbones as well, and it looks good though. It's an okay mask. I don't have that mask. I have never bought that mask. I have bought a worse mask. It's coming up. But it's an okay. Look at it. It's up there. So it looks okay at some point. Throughout the movie, it looks okay. It's not the worst mask, it's not the best mask, but it's definitely better than what came before it. Trust me, because what came before it was just a whole mess. But we're not gonna go there. We're gonna go to my probably third or fourth favorite Halloween movie. Depends on where I rank it. I forgot where I ranked it. We're definitely gonna go with the old Halloween 4 mask. Now, I like this mask. I don't think it's bad. I hate the eyebrows. I hate the eyebrows. Maybe white. This is too white of a mask. But the guy playing Michael Myers was way... They had shoulder pads in them. It was weird. But this is not a bad mask. It's not a bad mask. It's kind of creepy. It's fucking kind of creepy. I'm not going to lie. I don't mind this mask. I like the fact they show that he got this mask from a fucking Halloween store. Remember when he goes and fucking picks that thing up? Remember when he does that shit? Yeah, So it's not like he picked that mask. He's just like, he could have grabbed the fucking mask over. It could have been a fucking goddamn, crazy old witch mask. He happened to grab that mask, so. Thank God he grabbed that mask and not some other shit mask. Maybe he grabbed Dr. Spock's mask. That would have been a fucked up movie, right? Yeah, it would have been. So what, that's six? That's six, whatever. Doesn't even matter. Next mask I'm going to go to... Fuck, man. H2O. I mean, H2O, what do I gotta do? We gotta point to this mask. This mask. This mask. That mask. This mask. Who the fuck knows what mask we're using in H2O? I'm almost positive there was a mask of H6 mask at the beginning. I was so confused. No idea what the fuck was going on in that movie. No idea. We had a digital mask. We had this fucking Frodo mask. Awful masks. We had the Frodo mask in the beginning of Resurrection. I'm not going to talk about that. There was two different masks in Resurrection, by the way. But whatever. The hair looked like it was frizzed out. Whatever. Doesn't matter. H2O was the sixth, seventh worst? Whatever it was. What other movies am I missing? I'm missing a couple. Just two more. Well, not two more. I mean, we had whatever. It doesn't matter what ranking it is. This is what we're talking about. I'm getting hammered. So now, the next one is we're going to go to Rob Zombie's H2 and it's not even a mask. But the reason it's half falling off and doesn't even matter, it's there, and I still like it better than the last one. His choice to show more of the face and the grunting and all that other stuff and the backstory was not my cup of tea, but whatever. If it was, he had it to run with it, and he did what he wanted to do with it, and that's fine. I always respect that. That was, you know, it makes sense. I respect it. I there were parts of it, his first movie that I loved. The second movie, I've told people before, I almost walked out of the fucking movie theater. We didn't get the music. We got a bunch of fucking white horse shit, and maybe it was above my head, but I doubt that. So, Rob Zombie, you fucked the second Halloween up. But your mask is not the worst, because of the travesty of Halloween 5, which is probably the worst movie in the franchise. And, yeah. Hold on, let me throw that one over. I happen to have the fucking Nick Cage lookalike mask right here. This is the worst fucking mask. I mean, this doesn't even look anything like the other masks. I'm not even sure what's... I mean, this is some nice hair they got going on in this fucking Trick or Treat Studios. I mean, it feels really nice. Look at that fucking hairline. It's like a Nick Cage fucking, like, 2010 to now, or even now. It looks like him in fucking... Look at this shit. This is the worst... I bought it. Yeah, it's a good looking... It's a good representative of the Halloween 5... Look, hold on one second. I forgot to do this. So here's what the Halloween 5 cover looks like. Here's what the Halloween 4 cover looks like. Sorry, you got that... My light in the way. Anyways... This fucking mask look like any of those two? What about this fucking one? What is that other one I threw behind me? There we go. What about this fucking thing? That look like either of those. Because this is exactly what we got in both of those movies. Like, these masks are really good. By Trick or Treat Studios. I mean, they made some plain-ass motherfucking masks. And they were the same ones they used in the fucking movie. Like, this one, you can see. Watch. I do this. When he grabs it. Trust me. It's the same fucking scene. This. And this. Sorry. They advertised the wrong fucking mask. We got this as children. As children. We were promised it. I noticed it as a fucking 10-year-old. I was pissed off. Why are we not getting the fucking same cool-ass mask, Dad? Why are we renting this fucking... What do you rent, a fucking knockoff? Yeah, I thought that. I thought there was something fucked up about these movies. I thought they were fucking, like, Trust me, I didn't know what was going on. I didn't understand there were like rights to that mask, but whatever. It doesn't matter. It's still funny, though. It always makes me laugh. So, Halloween 5, the worst mask out of all. He fucking floated down the river with it. It was terrible. It was supposed to be the same one from Halloween 4, but Don Shanks could not fit into that mask. So, I'm curious. What's the difference in the masks? So, this one. My head's pretty big, so let's see how it fits.
Yeah, that's pretty tight.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, so let's see about this one. This one feels a little bigger, actually, so let's see. See, they got the Don Shanks.
Oh, yeah.
No, this is the wrong one. Sorry. Wrong one. That was the H1. This one's bigger, though.
Yeah. Some man bun up here. Good fucking man bun with this shit.
What the fuck? Alright, so that one's pretty tight too. Shit. It's got a big head, right? Probably is. It's a large XL on my fucking hat size. Whatever. So, anyway, they tried both those masks on. Don Shanks couldn't fit into the mask from Halloween 4, so they made another mask, and he kept it untucked the whole time. So, untucked was the worst. Okay, anyway, so we're at 15 minutes. That's way too long. I'm going to try to make this video tonight. If not, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I want to do a video tomorrow. I've been putting something together. But we'll talk about it tomorrow. All right, guys? All right, so hit the like button. Subscribe, please. Dirty Frank does not make any money off you guys. I don't give a shit. I just drink. I just make videos. I just like talking. I talk too much. I want you guys to follow me on Instagram at RiotAct1156. That's RIOT1156. Please, please, please subscribe because I'm not the best. But also subscribe to We Made a Movie and Dave McRae. Those two guys are probably the best when it comes to anything Halloween that I've seen. I love those guys. There's another guy I gotta get his. Gotta remember his name because he's really good too. I like him, but. They don't ask me to do that. I don't even talk to them, but I just like them. So, anyways, so Riot Act 1156, subscribe, follow, do whatever you gotta do. I'm getting hammered tonight. Let's go. It's Halloween night in 30 minutes, my time, but once this is uploaded, it's gonna be your time, Halloween. So, let's go. Hopefully, the snow doesn't keep the trick or treaters away because I am dressed up as Jason. I'm gonna fuck with some people tonight. Let's do it. Let's go. Love you guys. Take care.
Dirty Frank Dahmer, he's a gourmet cookie. I got a recipe for any single soupy. Wanted a pass, so she relaxed. Now the little groupie's getting chopped up in a bagel. I got a cup full of fleshy fresh ingredients. American relentless, this ain't that quite expedient. I eat meat, I release. Bus driving's on her own, your head, then on your feet. Dirty Frank, girl.